ladies and gentlemen, here we go. Please give it up for Mr. and Mrs. Eric Gonreese. a couple of words from Bobby LeBron.
So, in these uncertain times, it just means so much, Hayne and I, to have this great group together to celebrate Eric and Rebecca. We appreciate the people that are here and the people that couldn't come that will celebrate on YouTube. To Eric's family, we have loved every minute we've spent with you. We met in Chicago 9 months ago, maybe, and had a great weekend. And I could tell exactly where Eric got his class. And Ann and I talked, and we couldn't have been more excited. Actually, it was at Elizabeth's wedding that we, when Eric worked literally all weekend, we thought, oh, he's a keeper. If you don't marry him, Rebecca, Ann and I will marry him. So, that being said, just a couple of words. I'm going to be really short. But my wife has done the most fabulous job with the circumstances presented. And even, as we all know, people plan and God laughs. So today we had everything planned out. It was not raining. We buried the bourbon, and the bourbon's in the driveway if anybody wants it. It certainly did not work this way. But Ann handled everything. She probably did not involve me in a lot of things that I would have freaked out about. And today was the perfect day. The groomsmen, the groomsesses, the girls, no one said anything about the weather. They just said, gosh, they're getting married today. Isn't this great? This is the greatest thing in the world. So my wife did a lot. Short drive over here in West Main Street. Really rallied behind us. And we threw them some curves and they responded. And I threw a big old curve to Doug, wherever he is. And called him on, we had called him a little bit before, but when the minister that was going to be here tonight had appendicitis, I was like, hey Doug, I might need a favor. And all he said was, coach, put me in, coach. I'm ready. And he just responded, and Paula, bless her heart, had to listen to 4 hours of the Book of Common Prayer on the ride up here today. And they came off vacation for this day. So we appreciate everybody, everything. We want everybody to have fun and just celebrate Eric and Rebecca. Thank you.
All right, now, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to cut the cake. If you'll turn your attention over there, and then we'll have dinner served shortly.
Yeah! y'all still with? Y'all still having a good time so far? That's what I'm talking about. You look like y'all eating good. I'm a little jealous. Somebody make me a plate, something. No? Okay, that's okay. I don't need it.
Yeah. Thank you. There's another one. There's another one. There's another one.